Tsuji former care recipients in Malaysia faced financial difficulties in 2013 as he fell ill and was in debt. Fortunately, Tsuji volunteers stepped in to help his family and provided monetary aid. Not wanting to rely on Tsuji's assistance forever, he has found a job and is working very hard. He now wants to share his story with others, hoping to inspire more people.
Riding an electric bicycle to deliver natural gas to customers is the job of Salam Tapi, a former Tsuji care recipient.
I got one more gas tank for a customer. He needs it now.
Year 2013 was the toughest time for him. Because he was ill and because of the financial crisis, he was in great debt. He could not pay the rent or the children's tuitions.
We couldn't pay the rent for 5 to 6 months.
If Tsuji didn't give scholarships to the kids, I really wouldn't have known how to live.
Tsuji Malaka chapter helped them, but he did not want to depend on Tsuji forever.
I've been thinking about what I could do and how I should support myself and how to find customers. Right now I have 2,000 customers buying natural gas for me.
Salam Tapi sits on the stage and tells his story to other people.
We can't slack off in daily life. No matter what we do, we must persist with it. And when we've become successful, we must pay back.